My opinion is that HDBaseT 1.0 will go in parallel with the HDBaseT 2.0. The HDBaseT 2.0 provide a complementary interfaces which are not available on HDBaseT 1.0. The main question is if they are needed. In terms of interoperability, HDBaseT 1.0 is fully interoperable with HDBaseT 2.0, so there shouldn't be any problem using them. And I'm quite sure that they will survive both at the same time. It doesn't mean that HDBaseT 1.0 will be terminated this way or another.